One of the questions I always get is, when do I cut my perennials back? You know, one of the good things about perennials is they come back from year to year, but in the wintertime when they die down, it leaves the garden looking kind of messy. And people always want to know what's the best option for making our beds look good. Well, there's a couple schools of thought to this. You know, one is once that perennial freezes back, you could go ahead and cut it back then. But what most people now say is to actually leave that dead stubble until it's almost time for the new growth to come out. The reason being, this is a peony, and you can see there's still some seed pods on here. And this provides really valuable cover and forage for birds during the winter time. So if you leave the dead tops of your perennials up all winter, it's gonna look a little bit messy, but the wildlife actually really likes that. Now that we're getting into the later part of January, and these plants are going to start putting on new growth soon since it's been so warm, we can then come in here and start cutting off these old tops. I like to leave just a little bit of stubble so that way you remember where the plant is, and then we'll go through and we'll rake up all these leaves and we'll get ready to make this looking nice again for spring.